In this unit, I'll teach you about a term called correlation. It's an important statistical term, and in the end of this unit, you'll be able to use it yourself. Here's the fundamental problem. Sometimes data lines out very nicely, like these points over here. Other times, two variables seem to be utterly unrelated. Correlation is a measure that lies between -1 all the way to 1 that tells us how well the data is described by a line. In both cases, we can fit a line, but in one case, it'll be a really good description of the data, whereas in the others, it won't. So the correlation coefficient, often called R, is 1 if the data is perfectly aligned with a line. It's 0 if there seems to be no relation between the two different axes in the data. And it also can be -1 in the case where the data, in fact, is still perfectly aligned, but there's a negative relationship between one variable and the other variable. So let me see if you got this. Here are three data sets. In one, we have a strongly positive correlation. In another, it's about 0. And in the third one, it'll be a negative correlation. Which of these cases best describe those conditions? And use each condition exactly once here.